New York City is an amazing place because you can find music and musicians everywhere you go. Imagine walking down the big, busy streets and suddenly hearing the sounds of guitars, violins, and drums coming from talented people playing right there on the sidewalk. It's like a magical concert happening right in front of you. Even in the parks and the underground subway stations, musicians come to share their music with everyone, just like this lady.
In these streets, 'cause New York, come on. Concrete jungle where dreams are made of. There's nothing you can't do. I love New York. Hey, these streets don't make you feel brand new. Big lights will inspire you. It's eerie for New York, New York, New York. Come on. One hand in the air for the big city. Street lights, big dreams, all looking pretty.
Singer with an amazing voice makes you feel alive. What's really cool is that these musicians come from all over the world. They bring their own styles and sounds, so you can hear all kinds of music, like jazz, classical, or even something you've never heard before. It's like traveling the world through music without leaving the city. The best part is that anyone can enjoy this music. You can even talk to the musicians and tell them how much you like their music. Or sometimes, those street musicians talk to you. They often ask you, audience, or their friend musician in the audience, to join their band and sing a song. In that case, they will ask this question.
Can you sing with us for our last song? Whatever song you want.
Anyway, enjoy street music from New York City.
We're gonna do one more and we're gonna get it back.
I think Shamalaya has definitely helped us in many businesses to get started.
Press 3, train 2, Newmont's Avenue, 4 minutes away.
Can you sing with us for our last song? Whatever song you want.
Hey!
Big shout out to you. Big shout out to the band. This is our first time working together, so we was just trying it out, and what a great audience to try it out in front of. Because you guys are so supportive. Hey, give it up for yourself.
Yes.